No, you weren't seeing things in downtown Concord tonight if, well, you saw a lot of guys walking around in high heels. It was their 8th annual Walk a Mile in Their Shoes event. Each year, members of the community don their heels and then walk right down Main Street. In fact, this event raised $90,000 for the Crisis Center of Central New Hampshire, which helps survivors of domestic violence. And our own Sean McDonald emceed the event. So they got to walk and experience what it was like to do it all in heels. Firefighters there as well. Looks like a great event.